Check it out, in the sky. Is that...
Hey, focus. We got a job to do.
Chief, eyes on. Got a good angle. You take the first shot.
Shot!
Next one, we won't be so lucky.
Yeah!
Thrusters are gone! Can't control it!
Flak got our Pelican too, sir. But before we went down, we spotted a good LZ. If we can get to our vehicles, we'll lead you to it.
Let's
spotted a structure on the other side of this wall. It matches Cortana's description of the map room on the first Halo ray.
A cartographer. Good. Should help us fix Troop's location. Secure the LZ, then we'll push through that wall.
Roger that. Follow my Pelican, Chief. LZ's this way.
They never decided to clean us up.
Thank you.
that, beginning my descent.
Look! Up high, here she comes!
Is the Dawn rated for atmosphere?
Yes, we're gonna find out! Take cover!
Thanks, Chief. Wouldn't have lasted much longer up there. Come to the back of the frigate. Did the Elites get a fix on the cartographer?
Yes, ma'am. Just on the other side of that wall. But it's surrounded by really heavy armor.
Don't worry. I've got a plan. If we can't fly over the wall, we'll go right through it. Chief, take one of the tanks. Lead the way. If you find any locked doors, Spark will be happy to pry them open.
I'm going to try my best.
All right, then. You heard the lady.
Shall I have you choose a vehicle, Retriever? This one seems in very good condition. Primitive armor, notwithstanding.
Tank's a tank, Lightfall. Pick one, Chief. Get back to the wall. I'll help the commander secure the Dawn. Then we'll meet you at the cartographer.
Oh, no!
beg your pardon. I am 343 Guilty Spark, monitor of installation 04.
Yeah, well, you're also our ticket through this wall. So if you don't mind...
I will gladly aid the reclaimed progress.
Look out!
Careful!
This panel will activate a bridge. Excellent. This way.
Good work, Chief. Link up with our armor on the far side of the wall. Make your way down to the cartographer.
Ghost is history. Halo's fire in the hope that more of our colonies from that. Save for a rabble of heretics and demon allies, we are all the slaves of that.
Fire, Chief.
I've crossed a circuit.
Well, let me have a look.
Ah!
Oracle!
Little bastard stung me.
I did not want you to come to any harm.
You got a funny way of showing it.
Excellent. This way.
Slothful lumps. Kill them as they sleep.
Chief. Him out.
Hold our flank.
Look!
You giant bullying monster! Enemy is advancing!
Don't let him get away!
Get it, Jesus! Away!
That was a lot of people dying, you huh? There you are, you slippery bastard!
Oh, you kill stealing!
The cartographer. Come, it awaits your approval.
That's our galaxy. We're beyond the rim.
2 to the 18th light years from Galactic Center, to be precise.
What is this place?
The Ark.
This is the Ark?
I had always assumed it was part of a shield installation, but it seems I was mistaken.
That's a first.
Not at all. While I had a complete understanding of Installation 04, my makers wisely limited my knowledge of all other strategic facilities. Compartmentalization, in case I was ever captured by the Flood.
Can you tell me where we are exactly?
Here.
And truth?
Near one of the Ark's supraluminal communication arrays, I'm afraid. Unfortunate. The meddler has triggered a barrier, a defensive perimeter around the Ark's core. The barrier will be difficult to disable. How odd that my makers would place such a comprehensive defense around a single... Oh my.
What is it?
Phantom!
Spark, move!
We must get past that barrier, or the meddler will destroy it all!
Chief, you got a whole mess of hostile air inbound. Get back inside while we take them out.
Follow the Oracle, Spark. I will help your sergeant clear the sky.
The reclaimer has come.
Good! Pelican's gonna land one level down.
Hang tight, Chief. We're on our way. Chief, we're on our way.
Sure, yeah. What's the problem, sir?
Commander.
Johnson, look sharp.
I got it.
No, don't shoot. They mean us no harm. Those units have a priority task.
Oh, yeah?
And what might that be?
I really can't say. Not for sure. But if you allow me to find a terminal closer to the core.
We must keep the
battle to the outsides. But what about your construct? Your solution to the problem? With more data,
Harper's right. We have priorities too. Until we kill Truth, stop the rings from firing. Nothing else matters.